am Danielle Villarreal and I am a raw artist. I've been creating for about 2 years. I discovered that I liked painting when I was a senior in high school, but I didn't recently start painting actual pieces until I studied painting in college, which was about a year and a half ago. I basically got lost into it. I realized that I liked the feeling of sort of just getting lost in the painting. I like to paint the galaxy because there's really no limits and there's no wrong or right. It's you can basically just get lost in it and have complete, you know, artistic freedom when painting, you know, nebula and galaxy and stars and stuff like that. So I incorporate a lot of geometry into my artwork. I like to mix the two together for an even better combination. But I also enjoy illustrations. It's just really just a bunch of different little things and sort of bring them together to make a solid piece. I hope to make pieces that people really enjoy, that people can feel like they want to hang up their stuff in their place. I'd like to know that, you know, my art is in different spots all over the world and sort of just appreciate it, sort of get lost in it like I do. On there, I can basically customize it to the way that you want it and send it to you. I really enjoy painting and I love that people can actually appreciate it and enjoy what it is that I like to do. I do it more as a hobby than it's not something I'm studying, but the fact that I love doing it so much, it makes me love it even more when other people enjoy it as much as I do. And I am a raw artist.